Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a BMW guys 6 or 7 series. If you have BMW 6 or 7 series guys and you have oil on top of your spark plugs, around the spark plugs or in the spark plug wells, stay with us guys and we'll explain the number one reason for that. This is very common guys, especially on a higher mileage engine or older engine, and we'll explain why. It's simple fix and you can do it at home instead of going to the shop or the dealership, and you can save hundreds of dollars guys on repairs. All the tools and parts that we'll be using to fix that, we'll share the links in the description of the video below, so please check it out guys. We share it for your convenience so you can see where we get all our tools and parts from. Before we start, let me tell you one thing guys. Every single car we get at the shop, we make at least 200 free repair videos. Why we do that? Simply because our mission at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel and like the video. That way we can keep providing this free information to you. So, now let me explain guys what I'm talking about. Doesn't matter if you have a 6-cylinder, 8-cylinder guys engine. All of those, the procedure is practically the same. This N52 engine, for instance, it has been used guys in BMW 6 and 7 series both, E65, E66, E63, E64, but even if you have a 6 or 8 cylinder engine, and when you, let's say, change spark plugs, you pull the spark plug and there is a significant amount of oil around the spark plug here on top, or you pull your ignition coil and there is a significant amount of oil, we will explain guys what can cause that now. So, if you look inside in your spark plug wells, it's a little bit hard for me to show you on the inside, but if you notice any amount of oil guys, you will notice that right here around the edge, okay, you have one gasket. Sometimes you can even see it, but you can see that this piece, this is your valve cover guys, and the valve cover bolts to the cylinder head. The spark plugs bolt to the cylinder head and you just have the valve cover on top. But you have a gasket between both of them that prevents oil from getting in the spark plugs, and the gasket, oh, just dropped my engine cover. And the gasket guys, okay, looks like that. You can see 4 spark plugs, okay, cylinder number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, if you have a V8, you will have two valve covers with 4 spark plugs on each side. But if you have a 6-cylinder engine, you will actually have something like that. There are different designs of gaskets, but this is the gasket that is causing guys your leak. Because when they fail, often guys, what will happen, okay, you will start dripping oil, and the more oil we get there, okay, the worse it is, because you can get so much oil to the point that actually guys, okay, actually you may start getting misfires, random codes for engine misfires that are hard to diagnose sometimes, so always check that. Another thing that can cause that, okay, sometimes it's a valve cover that is cracked or a valve cover that is deformed. Sometimes you have aluminum or plastic ones, it really depends. But guys, sometimes they will be uneven and that can cause leak as well. So hopefully the video will be helpful. If you want to see how to replace valve cover gasket, we'll have a video on the channel coming soon that will explain all that. So please subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.